Hey everyone, it's Vince back again. Prospecting is not just, the internet has given people another way of connecting with people or prospecting. You can do it on the phone. You're going to connect with people on the phone, face to face, and of course now the internet is, especially with social networks, you're able to connect with people and what they call the direct marketing, or through the private messaging. So if you were to set a goal to connect with 100 people for the week, Monday through Friday, you can set a goal of for each day to connect with 20 people. All right, and when you're doing this, when you're connecting with people, you're making when you're going through the motions of repetition, connecting with 20 people a day, you'll become more knowledgeable about your product or service. You'll be able to get rid of the fear of rejection. And of course, by the end of the week, you would have heard a lot of the comments or any questions that the person has had. So that is a great way of gaining more exposure, all right? And there's a right way and a wrong way of doing it. You don't want to copy and paste your message to the same exact message to each person. You want to take a look at the person's About Me page and get a sense of this person, and you might find some things that you're familiar with and you have things in common with that person. Connect with them on, of course, the first stage of connecting is getting to know the person, obviously. Then, of course, asking them what is it that they do. And you're connecting with people and going through what they call the numbers, seeking out the person's main problem, all right? And of course, you want to be able to offer the solution. So whatever opportunity you have, make sure you're connecting with people who are in your target market, whatever niche or industry or profession. Through these social networks, you can connect with people, even if it was for some job. All right, that's what the internet and social media has given people, or given all of us. All right, so direct messages or private messages are a good way of connecting with people, and of course becoming familiar with your product. Alright? Because these questions that they have, you'll be able to answer them, and of course you would memorize the knowledge of your offer. Very important. Alright, so this is Vincent, and it's just a quick reminder to all the internet marketers that the internet, you're able to connect with people no matter what the conditions are outside or whatever the situation. We have these little devices besides computers, like the iPods and tablets, those things, the Kindles. So I will connect with you in another video. Be sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel, my YouTube channel. And of course, I will meet with you in another video. See ya.